Just when you think Sami is beaten down, he finds that other gear. He taps into those energy reserves and keeps on fighting. Case in point, Sami Zayn with a moonsault takes down Orton.
Didn't quite fully connect with Orton, but it got him right on the temple, which is exactly what Zayn needed because he was under the cosh at that point in the matchup. Now finally getting a chance to take control.
Oh, wait, how many times you've been watching a great boxing match and a great fighter just gets hit on the button, it drops him, it shuts your body down. That could be the case for Orton, or not.
Yeah, weak spots all over our body, but catch that temple, catch that jaw in the right spot, it's good night.
Sami Zayn gonna take a ride courtesy of the Viper, but no. Uh-oh. Sami Zayn turns the tables on. Orton now joining Sami in a precarious position, perched on the ropes. Randy with a front face lock could be taking that final step up top. An homage to his father, the ace, Bob Orton. Superplex! But at what cost?
I'll tell you right now, we haven't seen Randy pull out that move in a long time since his return, I assume.
Once again, Sami in a dangerous situation, but Randy dumped all the way to the outside.
Perhaps just a beat too long for the Viper as he was trying to capitalize on Zayn.
Well, here comes Sami. Suicide dive. And Orton nearly sent into the front row of the WWE Universe.
Talk about magic and momentum. Right now, Sami Zayn, this is your big opportunity.
Both of these athletes know exactly what's at stake. A chance to step inside of the most brutal structure. Oh, in WWE, the Elimination Chamber.
Split second away from stealing the RKO attempt again.
Blue Thunderbomb by Zayn. Cover. Orton survives.
A look at the panic in the eyes of Sami Zayn, who may well have just thrown his best shot at a pre-damaged Viper, and the Viper is back in this.
And that's gotta be disheartening if you're Sami Zayn, delivering the Blue Thunder Bomb, but not enough to put this away. RKO from out of nowhere. The Viper has entered the chamber.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy.